Thank you. Yeah, Mr. Jay Kyle's on the bass there.